slowly extending your left leg along the floor. Your hands are pressing up, and the hands are slightly away from the body. So bring your hands down a little bit if your hands are too high. And then checking with your hips, having your feet slightly wide and hip width apart. And allow the feet, and allow the knees, and allow the hips to open like a beautiful flower. Opening out its petals, receive some glorious warm sun. And imagine that glorious warm sun beating down on your body, bathing you in blissful, pure energies. And allow those blissful, pure energies to reach every cell and every molecule within your body, bringing life force, vitality, positive energies. In yoga we call this energy prana. So allow that pranic energy to reach every cell and every molecule within your body. And feel the whole body now melting and molding onto your mat. Allow the work we've done during our practice to sink deep into the body. Having a sense of letting go. And start to focus on the slow rhythm of your breathing. Breathing in through both nostrils. A long, smooth, even inhalation. Feel the gentle swell of the belly and the rise of the chest as you breathe in. And then breathing out a long, smooth, even exhalation. Feel the gentle lowering of the chest and the lowering of the belly. Enjoy being here right now. Connecting to the healing energies of the earth beneath you. And connecting to the healing energies of Mother Nature all around you. Feel a wave of relaxation now gently sweeping over your entire body like a warm and gentle breeze. Feel that wave of relaxation gently wrapping around your feet like warm socks, then spiraling around your ankles and gently moving up your shins and calves, and then gently resting upon your knees. Allow your knees to release and open a few millimeters more. Feel that wave of relaxation gently caressing the inner and outer thighs. Relaxing the pelvis and the hips. Allow your stomach to soften. Feel that wave of relaxation now gently massaging your lower back in tiny little spirals of energy. Feel that wave of relaxation gently massaging across the middle of your back and then creeping up towards the upper back, massaging across the upper back, kneading away any knots of tension. Consciously giving permission to your shoulders to relax. Then visualize that wave of relaxation wrapping around your shoulders like a warm blanket, or you could visualize loving arms, like the arms of an angel, wrapping around your shoulders, bringing support and love, caring energy, as if you feel cherished. Feel that wave of relaxation now in the upper arms, relaxing your elbows and forearms. Relaxing your wrists, relaxing the palms of the hands, relaxing both thumbs, both index fingers, both Move away from your heart, stretching, and the spine can be long.